To see how far you have come, and to measure how much you have accomplished in life, one must go back to where it all started. The place you called home, then to leave seeking a better life for you and your family. A place called Laie, Hawaii. Let us go back to where it all started. The friendly islands of Tonga.
Characteristics that I admire most about Dad is that he is hardworking, relentless when it comes to his work. He is a person who has a huge heart and more than willing to help others around him, family, friends, community. And one thing I would also say about Dad is that he is a visionary, and just I think about our house on the point and just what Laie Point used to be prior, and just, you know, the vision to be able to buy a piece of land up there and then be able to turn it in what it is today, is very much a visionary man. Just want to take an opportunity to wish Dad a happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day, twin. Love you so much. I appreciate your example. Appreciate the hard work that you've put in throughout all the years to be able to get us to where we are today. Love you so much, and trying to continue to do the things that will make you proud, Dad. Love you.
Love you, Grandpa. Love you, Grandpa. Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Thank you for everything.
Thanks for anything.
We love you so much.
We love you so much.
Grandpa.
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 Say happy, happy,
happy
Father's
Day.
Okay, Kingston, say happy,
happy Father's Day.
Follow, come on, Dad. Say happy Father's Day. Happy Dad. Hi, Grandpa.
No.
Oh, say happy. Happy. Okay. Hi, guys. Grandpa Palamani is hardworking. He never gives up and strives to be the best.
I think Grandpa Palamani is striving to be like Heaven Father.
Grandpa Palamani is a trailblazer.
Okay, Palamani. Say hi. I love you, Grandpa.
Happy Father's Day!
One characteristic that I truly admire about Dad is that his ability to give and share and, you know, give the shirt off his back. I think that's definitely helped me tremendously in my life and blessed me beyond measure because I've definitely gained blessings because of that. And I love you for that. Happy Father's Day, Dad. Besides the hard work you do.
What I admire about Daddy is that his determination to work hard for his family and putting our family first in his life and always helping others and serving others. I knew sometimes our family was put to the side while he helped other people whenever he saw people. I remember Daddy coming home with people from the airport or something like that where he just helped. And he helped all his family come here from Puma, and he helped Mom's family. In those days, you think, how could he do that? But Daddy was able to do that and also help so many people. I know I came across so many people in my life that have told me that my dad had helped them in their life. Made me so proud to have Daddy as our father. And I take those examples that Daddy has shown us, shown me in my life to do that and try to replicate that in my life and try to be somebody just like Daddy. Daddy is my hero and I love him so much. I don't know where I would be if I didn't have Daddy and Mommy in my life. And thank you for not giving up on me. And see, now I finally got it and doing better for myself. And love you so much, Daddy. Hope you have a good day today, Father's Day. Hope Father's Day is every day for you. I hope that my actions and my choices now in life will make you happier and Mommy happy. I love you both, and I love you so much, Daddy. And I know no gift in this world would be enough for you, to repay you, to show you our love. But I do want to really say I love you, and so many things to say about Daddy, so many things to admire, and Daddy's my hero. And I know whenever I need help, I can count on my dad and my mom. I promise from today on that I will continue to make right choices and make Daddy happy. I will get that degree, Daddy, and get my doctorate, and so to make you proud of me. And I hope that you live longer in this life so that we'll be able to enjoy you and help you and to be able to repay you for the many things that you have done for us. I know I speak for all of us kids too, that we wouldn't all be here and where we're at today in life if it wasn't for the skills and the valuable lectures that you gave us about life and pushing us to be the best and not taking no for an answer. I know I try to instill that in my kids, and I hope my kids really appreciate you Happy Father's Day, Dad. Love you, and you have a good day today. Love you. Bye.
Hey, we are here at Kapuka Farm, right here on our plot that Dad worked so hard for. And we wanted to just wish you, Dad, a happy Father's Day. Thank you for your example. Thank you for getting us into farming. Me and Kavika hopefully will have some good crops for us this coming year. Han, you want to say anything?
Every Father's Day for the money. Hope you have a blessed day and love you.
Okay, thanks, Dad. Happy Father's Day. Love you.
Happy Father's Day, Grandpa Fotu. We love you.
Happy Father's Day.
Just wanted to express my love and gratitude for you. Nothing we can do or say can repay you for all the things that you've done for us, but we just wanted to put this video together to show our gratitude for everything that you've done for us on this Father's Day 2020. To think about my childhood, nothing but great memories. When I think about my dad, I can go on and on with all the stories that I could share about times where, you know, been there for me, supporting me, no matter what. And that's one of the things that I always remember, is that my dad, I could depend on him no matter what. Ups and downs, always there to support me. And you know, my senior year when I went to Castle High School, my friends there, that was the twins, they always talk about how after the football game, he was a running back. One of the brothers was a running back, and he had a great game, and he always talks about how you gave him $100 after the game. And that's just one example in many of the things that you do to, you know, show your appreciation and love for not only your own family, but the community. So, you know, like everybody has said, hard worker, big heart, just always willing to help everybody in the community, a leader, great father. I don't know what I would do or be without you. Thank you, Dad. Hope you have a great, happy Father's Day. Just wanted to put this video together to show our appreciation for you. We love you. Happy Father's Day.
My tongue, my